Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to take music from a cassette tape and transfer it to your computer easily. As you can see here, I have a cassette tape and a standard boombox. Any boombox will work as long as it has a cassette tape player and a headphone jack that you can plug a cable going from the headphone jack into the microphone jack of your computer. On the screen now, I have a program called Audacity, which is a free musical recording program. To begin recording music from your cassette tape, all you have to do is press the record button and then press play on your cassette player. As you can see, these little peaks and valleys are where that music is playing. So I'm going to stop. And I can play back. There's my music playing. Now, to burn this to a CD, just go to File and say Export as Wave. And we're going to save it on the desktop. I'm going to give it a name of just Music. We'll save that and close Audacity. Now you can open your favorite CD burning software. I happen to have Nero Express available. I'm going to choose Music, Audio CD. And I have a blank CD available. I'm just going to press Add. Select the music file I just created. And I'm going to insert this into my CD burner. Select the file you created and press Add. That track is there. I'll just press next, and then I'll just press burn. That's all that you have to do. I hope that I've showed you today a very easy way to transfer music from a cassette tape player directly to your computer. My name is Dave Andrews. Thank you.